If you want a career as a mechanic, Surry Community College can send you on the road to a bright future with the Automotive Systems Technology program. Students learn how to apply technical knowledge and skills to repair, service, and maintain all types of automobiles. High school juniors and seniors can take Automotive Systems Technology classes tuition-free through the Career and College Promise Dual Enrollment Program. Surry's instructors are certified by the National Institute of Automotive Service Excellence. Night classes are offered.
My name is David Weevil, and I am the lead automotive instructor here for the Automotive Systems Technology Program at Surry Community College. And within this program, students learn to be successful automotive mechanics. This is a very hands-on program. The students do work in the classroom and learn the basics in the classroom through lecture, but then the majority of the work is done in the shop through hands-on learning in the lab settings here in V Building at Surry Community College. Students learn how to do basic service items such as rotate tires, oil changes, changing cabin filters, transmission services, and other routine car maintenance items. Then they learn how to replace the brake pads, repair electrical systems, work on automatic and manual transmissions. Students will know how to troubleshoot engine performance and make repairs to their cars through the program. They'll also deal with suspension, steering, and drivetrain issues, along with learning how to fix heating and air conditioning systems. In the lab, we do a variety of work. One day we might be running a power balance test on a car to determine what is making it misfire. Another day, we'll be aligning cars. We may be working on heating and air conditioning systems. We may be working with electronics. We also teach students about alternative fuel vehicles, hybrids, and the most modern automotive technology systems available. One topic we work on or talk about is car hacking. A modern car can be hacked, computer hacked, meaning that the car functions could be taken over by a outside source, and that is a real concern in automotive technology, and we do talk about that, deal with that, learn about that, as well as, for instance, self-driving cars and how we believe that will be really big in the future. We also take field trips, race shops, speedways, and some salvage yards to learn different aspects of the automotive technology field. Within the salvage yards, we do scavenger hunts to learn what different systems look like on the cars, and they have to find certain items and how they differ from car to car.
Degree and diploma-seeking students can enroll in work-based learning, which allows them to work for a company and earn college credit at the same time. These students enjoy networking in the industry while also gaining experience with the top-of-the-line equipment right on campus.
One of the great things about Surry Community College is the state-of-the-art equipment that we have here. The guys behind me right now are using the Snap-on Modus, which is a cutting-edge technology for check engine lights, scanning cars, things of that nature. We also have a new front-end alignment machine, a great tire balancer, a lot of good equipment here at Surry. Students also learn proper and safe work practices as defined by OSHA for clothing, eye protection, how to handle tools, power equipment, and the correct storage and disposal of chemicals. We teach them how to run their own garages, how to become employed as automotive technicians or shop foremen. They also leave the Automotive Systems Technology program knowing how to communicate with their employers and their customers about the repair and service needs.
Mechanics make about $37,000 per year on average and have the freedom to go into business for themselves or decide to work for someone.
My plans after graduating from Surry Community College is work for a dealership. I currently work right now, but I want to do a dealership after I graduate, and maybe 15 to 20 years from now, build up enough money to own my own shop. I love working with my hands. That's why I'm in this program. As a kid, I've always told myself, man, I'm good with my hands. What can I do to make with my hands? And as I grew older, I started liking vehicles and fast cars, and I've always wanted to know what I can do to improve a vehicle or my car in general. I love a lot of things about this program. It teaches a lot, and I learn a lot from it too. One of the most interesting things is how to align a car. You know, you go in a shop or you go to this dealership, and they work on your car, but you don't know exactly how they do it until you're in it or experience it. And it's a total different world down there underneath the car. And it's amazing. It's really amazing how you learn from it and how every vehicle, like trucks, muscle cars, and sports cars, different. part of the reasons I chose Surry of any other college is because they're always on top of up to date on new equipment. For an example, it can be for the AC machines, alignment racks, and tools. Tools especially. Good thing I chose this college because they are up to date on their tools.
Student Corey Moxley decided to commute to Surry Community College from his home because he wanted the mechanics lab experience that wasn't offered nearby.
The 40-minute drive, you know, it was hard at first, but I knew the instructors here are great, the equipment and stuff like that. It's really good learning experience or learning environment as well. So that kept me going coming to Surry. It's a lot of hands-on work. You know, the first few weeks of class, you'll be in the room, you know, studying up on the subject, whether it be brakes or engines. But most of the end of the, or three quarters of the class is going to be out in the shop, hands work, and that's what I enjoy the most. This is my friend Alan's car. Right now, we're getting ready to rebuild the transmission. So we took it out. It's on the table in there in the transmission room. And next semester we have the manual transmission class, so we're going to try to rebuild it there. One of the coolest things we were doing, engine repair class, Mr. Weevil actually picked up a 350 engine from a junkyard that had been had an engine, bad engine knock with it. So what we did is we completely stripped it down, reboard the cylinders inside the engine, and got our full rebuild kit. So it was kind of cool to get to do stuff that's hands-on. And then it's actually going to pay off in the long end by someone actually getting to use it. After I graduate, I'm probably going to try to get in on a maybe a smaller shop somewhere. I live in Sparta, so there's a few shops around there I could go to, maybe here in Dobson even. But eventually, I want to work in a dealership. Subaru is really what I'm looking for. I'm really into Subaru, so anything to do with that would be something to be happy with.
Students can earn a degree, a diploma, or certificate in Automotive Systems Technology at Surry Community College and can be prepared to take the National Institute of Automotive Service Excellence exam when they graduate. They will also be ready for full-time employment in dealerships and repair shops. For more information, go to www.surry.edu. You can also follow the program on Facebook at Surry Automotive.